So this was once the most dangerous hiking place in the world. They changed it up in 2015 and today we're going to try it out. So.
It's also very important that when you look down, you don't lose your sunglasses. It happens to too many tourists. The most narrow part of this ravine is only a meter in width. And through those passages, only the smallest fish can find their way through.